Today we're at Balboa Middle School, and currently all the food and recyclables and trash that get collected during lunch are all going to the landfill. Aside from bottles and cans, everything goes straight to the landfill. So right now the students are sorting through the waste to figure out, of the material that we're sending to the landfill, how much of it is actually recyclable, how much of it is edible food that could potentially be donated, and how much of it is compostable that we could potentially include in our regular composting program or compost on site and used at the school garden.
I'm a teacher of science and environmental horticulture. Right now my environmental horticulture class is separating the recyclables from the trash and the solid food waste that would actually, it could be edible, but it's going into the trash can. We are weighing this out, and in a year or so we're going to do the same audit.
We have all the waste characterized between compost, recyclable, and items that should be going to the trash. So right now, in this bucket, we have all food that could have been eaten or donated. So that's what we're doing. We got 2.5 pounds of edible food.
This was the Balboa Middle School trash cleanup. All of us worked very hard and pretty excited, pretty proud.
There's a lot of opportunities here. The students get their hands dirty. It's quite a good time, and we are finding ways to make the school more sustainable. So overall, it's a good learning experience, and you know, we're trying to improve the school district. So we had an amazing waste audit here at Balboa Middle School. The students worked super hard and came up with some really interesting results. Of the material that we sorted, we found that 154 pounds of material collected at lunch was being sent to the landfill. Of that 154 pounds, 67 happened to either be uneaten food or partially eaten food that could be composted. If we were to extrapolate that out to an entire school year, just at Balboa Middle School, they produce roughly 12,000 pounds of food waste that we're sending to the landfill that could very easily be composted and used as a soil additive. Next steps, we're looking at opportunities to collect that food during lunch and use it at the school garden so that we can grow fresh fruit and vegetables for the salad bar, for the community at large, or whoever might be food insecure in Ventura. So thank you for watching. If you'd like to get in touch or have questions about our program, please feel free to reach out to me by phone, email, or the website below.